on this homecoming weekend for Redmen alumni. First quarter, 10:59, 38 yards. Yannick Prefontaine hooks up with Steve Bergeron to make it 7-0 Redmen. Then at 12:59, McGill takes the lead again. Jerry Eiffel, 3rd and 2, only needs 2 yards. He gets 2, and then 40 more as he busts through a 42-yard run for Jerry Eiffel. 17-12, Redmen lead.